forward, backward. So when you look at the fish, you think that the fish is not moving. No, the fish is moving. You can see the fish is moving one forward. The stream or the water is moving backward.
Can you see on the board now, please? Good. So we have capital account that is fixed and fluctuating.
There are some conditions or activities that affect the Earth's atmosphere. Mainly are the human activities that releases what we call radiations.
An atom is the energy needed to, one, excite an atom, separate the nucleons, and we know the nucleons, right? Okay, so, and then C, separate the nucleus from the atom, bind the nucleus to the atom. Which one is the answer?
Then I what? I will call you, or I will identify you, and you ask a question. If you have any question, guys, raise up your hand.